On the bottom of the racetrack, Kevin Harvick trying to hold off Austin Dillon. The last charge by Dillon. He comes off a four. Harvick's still going to win. Harvick wins the Southern 500.